Immunization, immunization, vaccination. BCG, 1, 2, 3, go!
BCG, hepatitis, pentavalent, OPV, MMR, IgG, PCV.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, route ID, 1, 2, 3, go! Ang hirap itawin, ano? Sumunod, amount, 0.05, 1, 2, 3, go!
0.05, 0.5, 0.5, 2-3 drops, 0.5, 0.5, 0.5.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, pag sinabi naman nating route IDIM, 1, 2, 3, go! Okay, thank you so much. Your license. Okay, immunization, vaccination. BCG, 1, 2, 3, go.
BCG, hepatitis, pentavalent, OPV, MMR, IgG, PCV.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, route ID, 1, 2, 3, go. Ang hirap itawin, ano? Sumunod, amount, 0.05, 1, 2, 3, go!
0.05, 0.5, 0.5, 2-3, drop, 0.5, 0.5, 0.5.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, pag sinabi naman nating route IDIM, 1, 2, 3, go! Okay, thank you so much.
BCG, Hepa B, Pentavalent, OPV, MMR, IPV, PCV.
Parang nawala, isa pa. 1, 2, 3, go!
BCG, Hepa B, Pentavalent, OPV, MMR, IPV, PCV.
Okay, guys, amount 0.05, 1, 2, 3, go!
0.05, 0.5, 0.5, 2-3, drop, 0.5, 0.5, 0.5.
Kailan binibigay? Schedule at birth. 1, 2, 3, go!
At birth!
Wala na.
BCG, Hepa B, Pentavalent, OPV, MMR, IPV, QCV.
Parang nawala, isa pa. 1, 2, 3, go!
BCG, Hepa B, Pentavalent, OPV, MMR, IPV, QCV.
Okay, guys, amount 0.05. 1, 2, 3, go!
0.05, 0.5, 0.5, 2-3, drop, 0.5, 0.5, 0.5.
Kailan binibigay? Schedule at birth. 1, 2, 3, go!
At birth!
Wala na.
BCG, Hepa B, Pentavalent, OPV, MMR, IPV, QCV.
Parang nawala, isa pa. 1, 2, 3, go!
BCG, Hepa B, Pentavalent, OPV, MMR, IPV, PCV.
Okay, guys, amount 0.05. 1, 2, 3, go!
0.05, 0.5, 0.5, 2-3, drop, 0.5, 0.5, 0.5.
Kailan binibigay? Schedule at birth. 1, 2, 3, go!
At birth!
Wala na.
Gentlemen, ito ay nakakamatay. Ano yung pangalawang dahilan ng neonatal tetanus? Very good. Hindi nagpabakuna ang nanay. Nakakaba?
May bago si Kimchi, di ba? Ayan, nandito na ating makikisig ng mga binata. Pag sinabi natin na localized, ladies and gentlemen, halimbawa, ladies and gentlemen, or klase ng tetano na makukuha mo. Kagaya ng binanggit natin kahapon, meron tayo ditong apat. Meron tayong tinatawag na generalized, and this is the most common natin dito. Pag-usapan natin, tetanus. Pag sinabi po natin yung tetanus, ladies and gentlemen, this is your lockjaw, sardonic smile, or trismus. Although isa din lang na may sabihin ng lockjaw and trismus. Causative agent natin dito is your Clostridium tetani. Clostridium tetani, ladies and gentlemen, na nakatira saan? Tama, sa lupa o soil. Nakukuha ba? At, ladies and gentlemen, pag pinag-usapan po natin ang ating Clostridium tetani, the mode of transmission is via direct contact or indirect contact. Ibig sabihin ng direct contact natin, ladies and gentlemen, meron kang open wound, tapos, ladies and gentlemen, ikaw ay naglaro, o halimbawa, nagdumbang preso, o naglakad, o halimbawa, gumawa ka, ladies and gentlemen, mga gawaing bukid, ladies and gentlemen, may bukas kang sugat, pupwede malagyan, ladies and gentlemen, at ma-expose, yun yung direct contact na tinutukoy natin dito. Nakukuha po ba? Tatandaan ang ating...
Sige, sir, pamigay mo na po. Hi, guys!
Hello!
Thank you so much po. Ingat kayo, ha? Thank you.
Bye. Nurses, what is your goal?
To have the board exam!
Nurses, grab your license! Okay, thank you so much, guys. Pataas, taas ang kamay. Okay. 30, pataas. 40, pataas. Hindi nga. Sino? Yay, thank you, ma'am. Okay, nurses, it's all yours. What is your goal?
To pass the board exam!
Is your goal?
To pass the board exam!
It's all yours!
It's all mine!
Everybody, grab your license! Woo! Okay! Top the board, nurses!
Sir, ano yung asawa mo? Lalaki, babae?
Guys, magkaitaman kayo, ha?